Alaska, Ross. A garbage truck burst into flames after it crashes into low-hanging power lines. It happened this morning on Southwest 17th Street in the Royal Point neighborhood in Bentonville. Authorities believe that Richard Bankley of Pineville, Missouri, was likely electrocuted during the accident. 4029's Rob Sneed shows us how people nearby rushed to pull the driver to safety.
You're looking at video that 4029 News captured as the Bentonville Fire Department worked to put out the flames coming from this garbage truck. Authorities say low-hanging power lines clipped the truck and sparked the fire. Rosanna Friesen and her son were sitting inside their home at the time of the accident.
And I heard three loud bangs, so I came out to look and see what it was, and I saw that the truck was completely engulfed in flames.
Friesen watched as several men removed the unconscious driver from the burning truck, but the recent nursing school graduate knew she had to act fast in an effort to keep him alive.
And they had him really close to the flames, so I was yelling for them to bring him lower. And the manager went over and told him I was a nurse, so they brought him down and I started CPR.
She continued CPR even though she did not feel a pulse. The driver was airlifted to St. John's Hospital in Springfield, Missouri. Friesen doesn't see herself as a hero, but as a medical professional who did what she was trained to do.
Oh, no, it was the guys that pulled him out that was heroic. I think that was amazing.
In Bentonville, Rob Sneed, 4029 News.
You can see these pictures. The flames were so hot, we're told it melted the car bumpers nearby. You see the picture.